Welcome back to Kim Finds Cash, where we help you find cash you never knew you had. Before this video ends, you'll know exactly how to start your rental equipment business. Our videos ensure that you can start a business with no money.
Here are the five steps to start a equipment rental business. Step number one, clean and do an inventory of your equipment. Step number two, list your equipment for free on Craigslist, communities, and local Facebook group. Step number three, use the earnings to purchase renter insurance to protect your equipment.
Subscribe for free startup strategies every day. Open the link in my description to see if you or any of your loved ones have unclaimed or lost money or assets.
Step number four, rank in Google My Business for free to increase monthly rental sales. Step number five, reinvest those earnings into more highly desired tools for customers to rent, for example, a tractor or a forklift.
Congrats, you're in business.